What is the total ampacity needed for 7 fluorescent recessed fixtures operating continuously? Each fixture has a ballast rating of 0.20 amps at 277 volts, and each fixture takes 2 compact fluorescent lamps rated at 26 watts each. We would calculate the total load. 7 times 0.20 amps equals 1.4 amps. Because this is a continuous load, we would calculate 125%. 1.4 amps times 1.25 equals 1.75 amps.